Now, thank you for introducing me so wonderfully. Ernest, right? I mean, do you watch TED Talks?
I do.
Probably a lot, right?
I do a little bit, yeah.
Yeah. You talk about not being organized, but I thought you really was very organized. And in fact, your transitions are very smooth. You know, it's like you've got it, you've mastered your material, so your message is on spot. It's like a professor speaking, right? You know, you're like, and you make very good use of the space here, like a professor and your voice. I'll come to that. Let me go to logic. So these are the most important things of that speech, obviously, you know, organization, logic, emotional appeal, convincers. So logic, you sounded very philosophical and very rational, so it's not like you're being pushed around by some emotion somewhere. You're very rational, like a professor, you know, very critical. And again, it's like you took a long time to think over what you're going to present to us. And so it came out very naturally. You know, no notes, nothing, but you never posed, surprising. You know, I always pose like trying to remember what I wrote, but you didn't have to do that. So maybe you don't have to prepare too much next time. Yeah. Now, for the emotional appeal, I know that's a tough one because some people are just, by nature, they either logical or emotional. And for you, you're very logical, very rational, but emotion was kind of lacking. You could use more stories, perhaps your personal stories, how you were ambitious at some point, and then, whatever, that kind of thing, or pick somebody from here and talk about some kind of ambition that they might have had, and that would have pushed some people that were, still undecided borders to say, I'm sold, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, something like that, yeah. And then, so that's what I thought about in terms of, what might need improvement, just that emotional part. And your body language, is terrific. I mean, I would say you didn't move around like a caged tiger. You know, you were like moving smoothly, moving to the side, talking, looking at somebody and talking, using your hands. You know, very nice. Your gestures, like a professor, as I said, strong voice, and great variation. So, kudos, man.